All right, I'm gonna go for it. This girl got literally bodied as fuck right now.